Hi guys, it's me Leilani, and today we're going to try $1 meals. We got the, it's called the Pink French Neutral Look Meals from LA Colors, and we have, it has 12, and we have the glue here too. So first we gotta measure the nails. So I was trying to get it up. There's another color. Let's see which one is definitely which one is done. This one right here. So this. And then the middle finger. Where is it? These are the same. The ring finger now. This one. Which one is the same as this one? It's this one. And then the pinkies. And then we're gonna put the glue on. I can't open it, guys. It's too hard. You know what?
Because it doesn't matter.
I'll like push it out.
Mm-hmm.
Get some. No idea. Oh, yeah. It worked. Got the glue out now. So, the box says to start with clean, dry nails. Select nail size that closely matches your own nail. Place one drop of glue to underside of artificial nail and spread with nozzle. Okay, so we only need one drop of the nail glue, and then we spread it with the this. So it's just to put, oh, it comes out fast. One drop, and then we have to spread it, just like that. And then we put the nail on. Hold it there for a minute, for 10 seconds. And then, there, we have one nail on. And then you just gotta do the same for the other nails. So, one drop. You don't have to press down. It comes out on its own. Sticks. So you have two nails on. And you have to like make sure you put the whole nail on with some glue, because then it's gonna stick The way I do it, I put a little bit in the middle and then I just spread it out. Like it says on the packaging. So we'll be back when I have all my nails done. So. Hey guys, we're back and I'm going to do the last nail. So. The drop of glue. Spread it around. And put the last nail on. And we're done. Here are the nails. And the name of these nails are called Pink French. And to be a dollar, I like them. I think they're really good. So leave a comment down below if you guys think these are nice. Like, subscribe, share, and bye.